Isaiah spoke to a people called Chosen, to a tribe called Israel, with a light of hope.
Gabriel came to a town called Nazareth, to a girl called Mary, with the light of joy. Mary went to a place called Bethlehem, to a stable called a nursery, with a light of love.
As we light our fourth Advent candle,
we rejoice with Mary, for love has flesh. Come now, O child of Mary. Come now, O prince of love.